Honestly, we didn't talk much. What was her nickname at least? Fire, that's right, Fire, the ultimate 3D animator. She spent a lot of her free time in the computer labs, crunched over her work. I remember calling out to her once from the hallway and she looked so nervous. Was I being too loud or something?